Alright, we're back with Fortnite for Fortnite Grinding. This is an episodic series, so this will be titled Episode 2, and hopefully everything goes smoothly. Just gotta pull some stuff up. Go ahead and put that there. Alright, let's see what we got. It said something's back, but I wasn't really paying attention. Vaulted a year or more. Oh, is this from like the early season? Looks like it. Aspen, Eternal Wanderer. That's cool. Anyways, ideally we want to get, let's look at the battle pass. We want to get to page 3 so I can get 100 V-Bucks, so I can buy the battle pass, so I can get all of this other stuff. That's what we want to do. So let's get to it. I've been really enjoying the zero build mode. I feel like it takes more skill than just being good at building. Goodbye, friend. I really don't know who watches these. Sometimes it says views on it. I'm just like, okay. Pick fruit from Reality Springs. Where is it? I don't know where that is. Oh. Let's go. Alright, come on, anytime. Heavy sniper. Good for that. But there's never a lot of sniper ammo. Alright, let's see what we can take out. Nope. Bum, 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 bum. So at first I didn't know that they added a radar so you can see where the people are at. And I finally realized it and I'm like, oh, that's neat. Because now I can either run towards them or run away. Wanna land right there. Let's see. Someone's landing over there. So we just gotta be mindful of that. Yep. Let's see, where is he? Is he healing behind that super rock? I thought I would be able to get him. I'm fine. Let's get some more gear. Consume. Is there any more? Yep, that's what I want. And let's see, you're a pistol. Don't really care too much about you. Does he run from there? He's had to. Oh, we're in the circle, so it doesn't really matter. Let's see if we can find him. What is this? I wonder if he ran. Let's go check it out. The fact that he didn't shoot or anything has me concerned. Let's see. Looks like he went that way. Cause it's all looted up. Can I destroy this? There's a shark. I was hoping to get a seed from destroying that, but I didn't get anything. Oh, there he is. Trying to run away. Did you escape me again? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? I will find you. There you are. Two shotgun. Nah. We'll take those fireflies though. Hoping for some shield, but nothing. Interesting. Where am I? Is there a crate over here? Landmark discovered, scratch pad. Take these though. That sounded like it was close. Where did it come from? Where did it come from? Where did it go? Cotton Eye Joe. Gotta make sure this is loaded. Go away, pig. There's another person over here with a medikit. Yeah, we'll do that. Sure. That means they're nearby. See, who are you? I don't like this fog. Baby, blue is good. Blue is good. Let's keep walking around the edge here. Maybe I'll find what I have to kill. Or who I have to kill, better yet. Oh, you know what? I should have. I should have done something. I should have used the thing while I was over there. That's a pig. Use the scope, my bounty's gonna run out. Oh, okay. It's really far this time. I mean, we'll get there, but. I wonder where this dude, bro, is. Doesn't look like anyone's been over here. What is that? Established device
So you
uplink?
freed the zero point. That's great. Or you know, maybe it has a horrifying unintended consequence. It could go either way. It's probably the first thing. Which reminds me, we should celebrate our decisive victory with a party. You get to the venue while I do some back of the napkin astrophysics just to be sure our doom is no longer impending.
What the heck? What is that? Is that a story now? Ah, someone went this way. Well, over here. I was hoping that would be my target, but it's not. Over here. Contract expired, yep. I definitely feel like I'm trapped here. Someone over that side, someone's over to this side. We'll run up this side actually. Looks like they just left, maybe? Question is, which way do they go? Oh. There they are. Let them go. Someone else. Where did he go though? Oh, he went down there. Interesting. Looks like someone got taken out of there. He popped up over there. Doesn't look like he realized what he did. Jesus Christ, I'm just getting double teamed over here. Not to risk this. Damn it. Just waiting for me. What a turd. I hope he gets taken out. Yeah, gorgeous. I knew there was someone up top because I got shot there. Not everyone knows he's up there. No dubs yet. Interesting. Is that copyrighted music? Think about a Strava. Where do I want? Let's go that way. Alright, nah, let's go this way. We'll go this way. There's gonna be a lot of fighting over here. Yep. Looks like someone already landed over there. Chug. Gotta chug this out. Turn to night real quick. Oh, great. Get rid of that. I know there's people over here. I I just need a DMR and I'm good. I think I prefer the one pump instead of that two, because it really messes up. Let's go over here. We still got time. I don't think there's anyone over there. See if that's a DMR. Nope. Sounds like they're over here. Yep. Let's go make it to this house. I should find out how to plant a tree. I feel like that's relevant. No door open. That's a good sign. That's a tent. Oh, I don't know what the... I have a shotgun. Thank you. I don't know what a tent does. Yes, please. Where is it? Ooh, baby. That way. We'll wait for a bit. Storm's got time. Someone's driving a car. Maybe. Four. I don't really see too much. Let's go. Push. see if anyone runs up this way. Yep, okay. Let's see, where is it? Far. Oh, quick, it's far. Why wouldn't it be far? Oh, that's a llama. I don't want to announce where I'm at. So for nothing. I'm surprised. I thought people would be over here. Must have gone that way. Yep. Over there. Looks like they're fighting right over there. Someone killed a wolf or a pig. Someone died over here. I gotta start moving in. I would rather stay on land. If possible. Might be risking it. Someone's in the storm fighting. No. Dang it. I knew I was gonna get caught. Stupid water. Dang it. People are fighting over here. Maybe I can scavenge some stuff. Moving. Gotta keep moving. Almost there. Damn it. Okay. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna be able. Nope. It's too late. I'm fucked. Damn it. That was dumb. Is he fishing? I don't know. This is ridiculous. I'm upset with myself. This is DMR. Gotta thank the bus driver. And figure out where to get one of them fancy trees, which I think is that giant thing over there. That's if I can make it over there. It looks, yep, someone's over there. Let's go for this far. Someone's also over there. Interesting. Are you taking shots? Jesus. Everyone's like over here, jeez. I'll just do this right now. I know I heard more people, so where are you at? That's gonna be useful later. I know there's gotta be someone over here. What do we got here? A boom gun, combat SMG. Oh shit. Let's drink these up real quick. Let's drink this one now. Let's move this there, this there. All right. I'm in business now. Interesting. I would have thought this would be looted. A little slow on the draw there. It just happens to work out. This way. Better get harvest that. But I can't. This way. That way. Where are you? There you are, little birdie. Jesus. Didn't take a single hit. Load that up. The boar acts like is a good decoy, that's for sure. Start moving in, I guess. I'm not too far. I can just scroll up this way. I feel like I just got lucky there. That's all it was. In all honesty, it was just luck. They were pretty much all taking each other out. I was just there cleaning up. Until I can get up to this hill. Bounty started, you're being targeted. Oh. Cool. I guess. I'm guessing this is my hunter. Yep. We'll just make sure no one can find me. Did he run up this way? Yep, he got a wolf. It's like he's trying to run the sides. I have to survive. Oh, do I get hunted because of my threat level? Am I a threat? I wouldn't think I was a threat. I don't want to go up here. Let's go. Gotta be careful, it looks like there's something up here. And there's someone over there. Oh. If he runs up for it. Yeah, there we go. Being hunted. Load that up. Oh, there's a car. We'll ignore it. I have better things to do. Someone rift. Thank you. interesting way to play. They all sound close. Looks like someone's been here. And there's a shark. Why did I get... Should just stay here. Let's see if anyone runs up. There's three. Two. Nerve-wracking. Probably on the other side. There it is. There we go. Ooh. Pony ride. All right. Oh man, that was nerve-wracking, Jesus. But let's get it. 15 stars, awesome. Bouncy during chapter 3, yep. Can't do this yet, can I? 20 or higher. So close. Alright, let's go. Complete part of the vibe step. Adventures of Tier 2. I don't know what this is. Daily. Obviously, I'm not going to be able to do that. Part 1, Stage of 2. Go collect food consumables for the party. So I have to do that. Okay. Damage opponents, blah, blah, blah. Oh, I have a crown. Do. Thank the bus driver. That's one. I don't see anyone else with the crown. We'll go this way. You have a victory crown. Win the match with it to score a crown victory royale. Yay! That's if I can make it. Jesus. I know myself very well. I'm gonna lose this like almost immediately. I also put the target on my back and I don't like it. Especially when I'm all alone. In this open road. Take it. Take what you can get. Okay, not too far. Looks like there's people nearby. Oh.